Hi, my name is Nancy Harvey, and I'm one of the senior instructors here at the Dana Rader Golf School. This is part of my fundamental series, and we are going to do the fundamentals of chipping today. To explain exactly what a chip shot is to everybody, I'll use my club as an example. The end of the club is going to be the hole. A chip shot is a short shot or a low shot with not a lot of air that has more roll than air. Okay, it's a little bump to get it on the green, and then it rolls like a putt. So as we have some balls back here, we will start to talk about the fundamentals or the setup for a basic chip shot. Working from the ground up, we'll talk about the setup. So my feet are going to be closer together than my full swing, or more underneath my shoulders. My ball position is going to be inside my back foot. I'm going to choke down about to the middle of my grip. You can see I'm using my full swing grip. People also can use their putting grip in this shot, but my hands are about in the middle of my grip. Now, how do I get my weight to lean forward is that my sternum or my head has to lean in front of the ball. You notice when I do that, I have a forward-leaning shaft. A forward-leaning shaft is one of the essentials to good ball striking in any shot of golf. So we are going to preset our setup to promote the use of a forward-leaning shaft. As I take my swing, you notice that my shoulders and my arms create a nice little triangle. With my weight staying on my lead foot, or the foot closest to the green, I am going to pendulum the triangle back and through, making solid contact with the ground. You notice that the handle swings more than the club head. I maintain that triangle throughout my swing. As I set up to the ball, the first thing I'm going to do is aim my club face, get into my setup where my weight is leaning forward by getting my sternum in front of the ball, promoting that forward-leaning shaft. You notice, as I'm practicing, I will hold my finish so I can tell that I swung the handle. If you have any questions about our chipping, please call and contact me at the Dana Rader Golf School. I hope you're enjoying the series on just the setups and the fundamentals. Thank you.